What up? It's the Kick Back Kid. What's good, y'all? This is part two of Detroit Become Human. This is an awesome game so far. Kind of deep, if you ask me. Dope game, man. Go pick it up if, you know, check it out. What I meant to say. Go, matter of fact, check it out. Watch my playthroughs. See if you want to buy it. Then you can go ahead and have that final decision. That way you have a better, you know, judgment on the game. But anyways, this game is fire so far. I only played a piece of it. It's legit. I'm feeling it. I'm loving it. I think it's dope. This mess is pretty dope, man. Quantum Dream, man. They got some good stories, man. I really mess with their stories, you know. Anyways, this is part two. Who you?
Hello. I hope you're doing well.
I always forget about
her. What would you like to do today?
Look, we gotta continue. I mean, I don't mean to be rude, but yeah. Loading screen. Ugh. Anyways, guys, on this channel, I play retros. I plan on doing launch let's plays, retro let's plays, retro playthroughs, as well as modern day playthroughs. So if anybody's interested in that type of stuff, man, hit the subs because I'm bringing all that. I mean, your boy is going to deliver. New channel, new day, you know, new everything, you know, from the ground up, the Kickback Kid. Oh, here we go. Oh, I remember being him. I guess they're picking up where they left off. Oh, nice pad, bro. Nice mansion. Wait, that's right. I'm delivering a package, I think. So I don't think this is my place. Here we go. Let's go ahead and drop that off. Okay. Some stairs here. Let's rock that. Look at the pep in that step, boy. Oh, I don't know. Wow, this is nice. Let's check that out. What's that? They tell me to press L1. I can't see it. Forget it. Wait, no, because the viewers want to see. Let's not be selfish. Where is it? Oh, you know what? Look, we'll come back to it. We could probably get it from this angle. Oh. You know what? This is more important. I think we're here on a mission here. Oh. Man, he just walking in like it's his house. Let's know it's not your house. Rise and shine. Master.
Good morning,
guy.
Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that
depressing?
You ordered. Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Well, I'm an android.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth.
You should be blessed, man. You woke up to see the sunlight today.
They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Okay, let's get this guy up. Come on, there we go. Ooh, digging the artwork. The guy at the top kind of looked like, what's his name? Childish Gambino. Let's just say that. I forgot his real name.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
Wait a minute, turn around. There we go.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
My stick control is terrible.
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Dude's got a nice place. Okay, man, let's serve you some break. Wait, is this the kitchen? Oh, here we go. Let's get the ripping with that wrist. Excuse me, I burped. Oh yeah, that's right. He prepared it. Never mind. I already prepped for you, old man. Let's go ahead and bring this out to you. There you go. It's vegan. No. That'll suck. Nothing wrong with vegan food. Just
thanks,
people don't like it.
Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Okay. Let's find something to do. Oh, is that a piano? It is. Can I interact with it? Yes! Let's play the piano. Play. I want some tunes. Come on, dude. Sit down. Love music, by the way. I want to learn how to play the piano. If I ever get some time, I'm definitely gonna do that. Let's go with hopeful. Okay. Nice. He knows it. I see the smirk. He knows it's nice. That's pretty cool. We're gonna stop right there. Pretty nice.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get up. There we go. Where's your studio, dude? Oh, right here. dude's got a crazy house.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Removing the sheet? Cool painting. I'm in the moment just like the old man right here painting. I'm all quiet and stuff now. I'm feeling it. I feel the vibe.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Well, of course, I like it. On top of that, turquoise is like one of my favorite colors.
Yes, there is something about it.
Hmm.
Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
Because I'm in.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
All right, let's paint. Oh, there we go. Find a subject. Okay. Come on, Marcus, flick that wrist. Flick it. Oh, what is going on here? There we go.
That is a perfect copy of reality. But painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas.
Come on, Marcus. We got this. Let's show our Android owner guy.
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Come on, man. There we go. Marcus is in the zone. Nice.
Oh my God.
Who's this?
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Oh.
I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it again.
Drugs.
No, I swear, it's not that.
I knew it.
Don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got?
Hey, if I was alive, I'd be insulted.
Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine.
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
Hey, kick rocks, Leo.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Issues. Okay. Dude's got some problems, guys. Okay, all right. Let's go straight into the next chat. Or part, or whatever. Continue. Of course. Wow, this is all on the same day. 2038, that sounds pretty scary to say. Jimmy's Bar. Is that who I think it is? Oh, all right. I guess I'm gonna have a couple of drinks after a long day of work. Well, I could have killed myself, but however, I didn't die because I'm an android. They probably just fixed me up a little bit and I was good as new. Awesome. There he is. Coin flipping bad man, y'all. All right, okay, I guess I gotta mess with this guy. What's up, bro?
Shit,
just another day on the job.
What's your problem?
Oh my god, what is with these people?
Wanna buy me a drink?
For the record.
That's what I thought.
No. I'm just gonna ignore him. Like I would do in real life. I'm not going. Wait, I guess I am. I don't have to use a bat. I'm an android. I think they wanted me to look in the stall, or I had the option to look in the stall. Yeah, I guess. Come on, let's get out of here. Wait. Oh, okay, no. I was eavesdropping. Didn't know it. Oh, cool, I gotta scan his face or somebody's face. Okay.
The fuck you looking at?
Not sure, but I think that was the... Whoa, Jesus, guys. I mean, come on. I'm just gonna scan some more faces up in here. Can't scan yours. Okay, all right. Business owner. Let me get you one more time. I didn't even see what... You. Criminal record, DUI. All right. So... I don't know if I'm like a cop or something. Hey, bro, you got a DUI? I got a warrant for your arrest? No? I don't think there's really much to do in here. Actually, let me scan some more faces. That'll probably be useful. This guy. You. No, you. Oh my god. Forget it. I'll scan this guy's face. It's a lot easier. Alright, no criminal record. That's good. That's what I want to hear. And you'll be the last guy. Oh man, you beating on your chick, bro? Jesus. Okay, well. Excuse you. Jesus. I can't leave? Is there something I got to do? Because I'm clueless. Okay, well. I've scanned already, man. What was that? Didn't really scan his face. Let's try from this angle. Oh my god. No. Alright. That's cool. Good to know. Anybody else? Yeah. I don't know if I gotta scan everyone or I'm just gonna roll the punches. I don't like the look on your face, sir. Uh-huh. Narcotics, huh?
Yeah. Hey, get out of here.
I knew there was something I like about that guy. Screw you, dude. See, now you're making me be disrespectful. Can I go back here? No. Let me check out this bathroom again. Get a better look at this. Maybe something in here I needed. Okay, yeah, it's just a whole bunch of nonsense. Okay. Oh, here we go. Sir.
Lieutenant Anderson. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
What is what these people?
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us.
No, I'm gonna threaten this guy.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany you.
You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
Okay, spill his drink. Oh, I'm running out of time. Let's spill his drink.
I think we can go now.
You prick. I don't know what's stopping me from knocking you out.
Your sense of duty, Lieutenant. And the cost of repairs if you damage me. For your information, I'm worth a small fortune.
Wonders of technology. They could even program assholes these days. Gotta go. Duty calls.
Exactly. All right. We got here. Damn, this ain't look good.
You wait here. I won't be wrong.
Fine.
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
Fucking A, whatever I say.
Hopefully they give me the option to get up. Maybe I'll leave just to piss him off something. I don't know. Nice.
Josh Douglas from Channel 16.
You know what? You can burn. Getting out the car. What am I thinking?
I'm not confirming
here. That's no gameplay. Excuse me. Oh, come on. I'm
Androids
a Android
are not permitted back. Beyond this point.
It's with me.
Yeah.
What part of Stanley Kirk did you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We got a call around 8 from the landlord. R1.
Okay.
Months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That when he found the body.
Let's investigate.
Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
All right, let's see. What else we got up in here?
Each letter is perfect.
Here we go.
It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Got it.
Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit.
Well, I'm a robot. It really doesn't make a difference. It's not like I'm human.
Chris,
Ooh,
is this written in the victim's blood?
I hope somebody gets that.
I would say so.
Okay.
Taking samples for analysis.
Examinate the victim. Hold on. Is that what that said? Yeah. I gotta check
Red
out this
ice.
Guy.
Seems our friend Carlos liked the party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Wait, that's not him.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Okay, Mike, feller.
Finished taking samples there?
Yeah, that's it.
Zombie from State of Decay 2 or something. Okay, let me see. Wait a minute. There we go. Man, it looked like Wolverine got him. Done? Nope, not done. Okay, where's the last clue? Well, it's a clue. I gotta find it. Here we go. Okay, here we go with this. Oh, whoa. The heck goes? Oh. Wait a minute, I still don't have this. Oh man. Jesus. Oh. Just Jesus. Oh my God. Man. Oh wait, oh, I didn't even know I can go back this far. Let's play this through. Okay. Stab wounds. Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ. Brutal. Okay. Events analyzed. There's one more. Oh my God. Is it okay? Can I back out of this or something? Okay. To move the camera, victim was stabbed. Okay. We're using the right stick. I don't want to see this anymore. I just want to get that it says events analyzed. I need that third event. Can I get out of here? I don't know nothing about these controls. So let me see. It's been a long time too, by the way, since I played modern games. I mean, there's so many retros, completely foreign to modern day games. Let me see. Which is one of the reasons why I actually created this channel. Give me an excuse to play some new games, see what the new games are about these days. Let me see. I don't know what I'm doing. Reconstruct incomplete. Okay, look, we seen the guy die the brutal death, okay? I just need to get out of here. How do I get out of here? Both is not gonna do it. Usually they give me circle to go back. Okay, maybe I need to... Jesus Christ. Okay, look, I'm just gonna play with this until I figure it out, because... Wait. Victim was stabbed. Okay, we know that. Now, use the right stick to, I've done this already. Like, you want me to get a completely full 360 of this dude just getting slaughtered? Because that's what you're telling me right now, game. You want me to rotate the stick and watch this guy just die a horrible death? It's brutal, look at it. It's just nasty, he's just cutting all into him. It's freaking savagery, it's savage. Christ, I wish I knew how to work this. Pressing both isn't gonna do anything. Jesus Christ. I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh. Do I press maybe X or something? It would tell me. Okay. Okay. Now what? I analyzed, I seen what happened. Let me out of here. start? No, it's not start. Maybe I tried both triggers, so I don't. Wait. Okay, that's what I gotta do. Get it. I gotta rotate the cameras around, I guess, in the middle of it being paused. Okay, let's put him up against the wall. He's dead. Trying to rotate. I'm looking up, I'm looking down. Nah, it's not checking me off. Oh. Let me just maybe. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm stuck. It's not. What am I missing? Okay. You just. Okay. Let's go all the way from the beginning. Oh. Jesus Christ. Thank you, God. Alright, yes, we know. They came from the kitchen. They got a knife. Alright, so now what? Okay, let me get out of here. Thank you. Jesus.
He was stabbed.
He's like, I got it.
28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Man, talk about analyze. Not really analyze that. You are not alive. Okay. Guy. Oh, okay. He's just doing his job. I'm thinking he's peeking through the window. That's what it looked like. Excuse you. Okay.
What's keeping the car?
Just everywhere. Hope they're not talking about me. I don't know the controls. I got an excuse to be a little slow. Okay,
don't worry. No one wants to stay here a minute longer than they have to.
That's how you feel. I might just want to sit here all evening. You don't know. I'm an android.
Locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Anything in here? Any more clues? Yep.
Just take a look.
I don't think this is important at all. I'm looking for clues. I got a job to do. Obvious. I've already took a look at the bat. Oh, wait. I think there's something I gotta do with that. Let me see.
Yep, almost forgot. Yeah, gotta do the little triangular thing. There you go. Fingerprints got that. Now we just gotta reconstruct. I honestly hate this. I'm not gonna lie. Because I'm still trying to. Oh, he got cracked. Oh. Man. Okay, so I guess this guy was fighting back. Let's bring it back to the beginning. Okay, so. Grab the knife, bat, couple of wax. Wait, what happened here? Okay. All right. Nah, we know what happened. We're gonna have to see all that. All that brutality. Mortal Kombat's like my favorite game. But we're playing Detroit Beyond Human. Okay, let's see. There will be gameplay of Mortal Kombat, by the way. Retro and modern. Okay, yeah, I did that. What's next? Okay, I got two more clues. Here we go. Thank God. Okay, I guess. All right. Is there anything? Anything else? That's weird. All this graffiti on this busted looking tub. I don't really want to look at it, but fine. The game wants me to. All right, we're looking. Oh, never mind. It was worth the look. We got a clue, Johnson. Clues in here before I get out of here. Alright, one more clue. Oh no, here we go. Okay, this is really throwing me off. I gotta play more modern games more often. Let's check this door over here. Nothing? Nope, nothing. Okay, I don't remember if I came out this door. Wait. Okay, it's just the light. Nah, they're not letting me in there. Jesus Christ, my walking is like all time worse. Wow, no. Walk, there you go. Well, I am an android, you know, I'm a robot. I got an excuse. Where's that last clue? No, I don't want to read Gossip Weekly. I don't think that has a... Well, you know what? No, I don't think it does. I like my chances that it doesn't. No. This way. Christ, where in the heck am I going? Let's look back here. What, one more? I'll look anywhere. I don't even care at this point. Let me see. Okay, nothing here. Let's go back in the kitchen. Back in the living room. There's probably something I'm missing in the living room. As a matter of fact, I know it is. Oh, whoa. That light. No. Oh, my God. Is this the room of the homicide or where the guy got killed? Thank you. I know there's a clue in here. Let me get this clue so we can all go home to our wives and, you know, do what husbands do. I'm gonna talk to you.
Lieutenant,
what's good, bro?
I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started...
I honestly don't remember. In the kitchen.
Bathroom.
Oh, wrong button.
I think you should look harder at the mess in
the kitchen.
They
probably did.
I think that's where it all started.
Wait. Duh.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android.
It was with a bat.
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim. I'm running out of time. Oh my gosh.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
I didn't choose that.
The victim stabbed the android.
Your story makes no sense.
Wait, the android?
You gotta stick to the facts.
It doesn't.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to...
Wow. Now I'm stuck on this android killing the guy. Now I'm confused. Now I don't even know what happened. Quick side note. If anyone's gonna purchase this game, make sure you know the buttons you're pushing. You're playing Xbox.
Tried to get away from the android. Alright, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim. With the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh. But I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Okay, so I guess I'm looking for blue blood traces. I think I'm gonna need a little luck. Lost. Oh my gosh, Jesus Christ. I gotta play more modern games. Maybe it could just be this game. No. See, when I was pressing the wrong buttons, I threw myself off from what really happened. All I know is the big guy got stabbed. I'm not sure if the guy who stabbed him was an android or not. I don't even know. Okay, let me see. Search for blue blood traces. Got it. Okay, well, it was an android, I guess, and he killed the guy. Running, so maybe I better go to the front door, I guess. Swerve, watch out. Let's look over here real quick. No, nothing. Okay, I can't leave yet. I could cheat off this guy's work. Nope. I can't find the blood. All right, listen, Johnson, snap out of it. You got this, relax. We can do this. We're gonna find this blood. Search for the blood traces. I'm on it. I don't think that I looked in here already. We're gonna look again, that's what we're gonna do. You know what? Let's just open this. Maybe it's a clue. Because right now I'm clueless. No, put it down. Let's hope there will be some blood on it or something. Some blue android blood. Oh my gosh. I don't think there'll be blood in. Oh, smooth. Suave. I don't think there'll be blood in here. I don't think nothing really happened in here. What happened in here? Nothing really happened. There was just something weird in the shower. Like, about it. All that chaos started in the kitchen, which I believe I looked thoroughly. I'll check the kitchen one more time, and then I'll go to the living room. And you know what? Nope, skip it. We went straight to the living room. I don't have time for this nonsense. God damn it, Johnson. I gotta find the blood. God damn it. Oh my gosh. Where's the blood? Is there anything I'm supposed to push? I literally know nothing. Okay, well, there should be blood right here. I mean, well, I don't want the android blood. Stuff on retarded. Okay. Can I walk out? Nope. Gotta keep on looking. Search for blue blood traces. Can't be this hard to find. This is blasphemous. Wait a minute, isn't there a back door? Look on the ground. Ah, I knew it. Ladder was used. There's the blood. Let's take a look at it. Oh, what do you know? Okay, so I know he's up there, so let me. I got the blood. Find something to climb. Okay, got it. I'm assuming that's probably in the kitchen. The kitchen. Oh, there we go. Chair.
Hey, what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
Dude, let me do my work.
Gonna check something.
Yeah, you just watch a pro at work. Perfectly designed android. You should get the Domi. Oh, whoa. All right, I'm a little scared, but I'm an android, so he can't hurt me. Well, at least I won't physically feel the pain. Oh. Scary. Oh, oh, oh. I jumped a little.
Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
Man. Alright, look, man. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna stop it right there. Man, I wonder what it is with these androids and their, I guess they have a consciousness and they feel like or they believe they have feelings or something when they're robots. I'm trying to understand that. Like, did they program the robots to have feelings and emotions and make them actually think they were human? I mean, because if you ask me, and I'm an architect of, well, let's just say I'm building a robot. I'm not going to make them think that they actually have these emotions and that they, you know what I mean? And they can actually live and die. It's like, no, I'm going to design you to do what you need to do. So this is interesting. I guess, you know, when we move on further in the game, we'll find out why it's kind of like that, because they think they're human. It's the strangest thing. And they get treated like human by people. Notice the light-skinned dude getting stumped out. But anyways, if you liked the video and enjoyed it, please hit the thumbs up. Please comment, you know, like, subscribe, share, all that other good stuff. And, yeah, for shorty, for shorty. Alrighty, this is Kickback Gaming, signing out for now. I'm gonna hit y'all up with part 3. You already know what it is. All right. Peace. God bless.